Let me show you how to make paper cutout effect in Photoshop. Duplicate image. Hide the first one for now. Create a new layer. Pick brush and choose one of these brushes. The download link is in description. Unhide top layer. Then right-click and create clipping mask. Go to Image, Adjustments, Desaturate. Create a new layer on top. Right-click and create clipping mask. And paint on top and bottom like this. From here, pick drop shadow and follow the settings.